So before last year's macOS upgrade to High Sierra, there used to be an item here in the sidebar called All My Files. Now I never really used it, I never really liked it, and I don't really use the recents item that replaced it either. But a lot of people did like All My Files, and a big difference between recents and All My Files is recents relies on you opening a file. It's all the recent files that you've opened, whereas All My Files showed everything. The difference being that if you downloaded a file or saved it from an email attachment or even created something like created a PDF from a Pages document, it wouldn't show up here in Recents because you've never opened it. Whereas All My Files, it would show up. So if you liked All My Files, how can you get it back? Well, you can create smart searches or smart folders for anything. So you can create something that basically does the same thing. How you would do that is first you'd go to the area that you want to search. So I'm going to go to my home folder here. So starting there with my home folder, I'm going to go and I can start a search. I can do a command F for find, or I can do new smart folder. And I'm going to create a new smart folder here. What I'm going to do is make sure I'm searching the right thing. So search my home directory. If I search this Mac, I'm going to end up with files in the system folder and everything. Then I'm going to hit the plus button here to add search criteria. And the simplest thing I can think to do is just say that the kind is document. And this is going to include PDFs, images, Pages documents, Numbers documents, text documents, all sorts of things. It probably includes everything that you need. So you're good to go here. So let's go and save this out now. I'm going to hit the Save button and it's going to ask me to create a name. So I'll call it All My Files. So it's like it was before. And I'm going to make sure I've checked off Add to Sidebar, which isn't checked by default. So this is going to save this smart folder in a saved searches folder that you probably never access. But the important thing is adding it to the sidebar will give you easy access over here. So I'll hit Save. And now I see All My Files. I'm going to click and drag that to the top. And if I select it, I get the search here. Now I can actually sort this by date modified or date last opened. If you don't see one of these here, then you just want to go to View and Show View Options, Command J. Make sure date modified or date created is checked so you can see all of these things. And then you could sort on any of these by clicking on it. You can sort backwards or forwards in either order. So you get basically what you had before, and you could do it in Icon View. And under View you could sort by, and I could change the sort by to say date added or date modified. And now I see the most recent thing at the top. And this really closely approximates the All My Files view that you had before. I still have recents here and I have all my files. If I want to remove recents I can go to Finder, Preferences, and then Sidebar, and then there's recents and I can take that away. Now if I wanted to create something a little more custom, what I could do is click here in the gear and do Show Search Criteria. And this will bring all the stuff back up so you have kind as document. I'm going to hold the Option key down and click the plus button. You can see how it changes. And I'm going to use the any of the following are true and say kind is, and let's say an image. And then hit the plus button and say kind is a PDF. And again, kind is text. So I could continue to add different kinds here, but not everything. This first line here, kind is document, I can get rid of that minus there. So it's just going to look for any of the following are true. And you see I end up with a smaller set of things. So you can fill out all sorts of different criteria for things you want to find. You can do kind or something else. So we'll just add one more. Kind is a movie. So it adds a few more things. So this is kind of a subset of all the documents. And it may be more useful to me. Then I'll hit Save. And now that's how All My Files works. So now I've got maybe something a little more useful to me than just showing all of the different documents.